Mr. Smee, the mighty Colossus is no mere wreck. Legends say that tons of treasure filled that fabled vessel.
I heard the ship was colossal. It was really big, too.
The mighty Colossus. It was a fight for Neverland in a battle on the Never Sea. A ship with 100 sails was sailing on a stormy sea.
And the captain stood upon the deck the same day that his ship would wreck.
But Neptune needed help that day.
The mighty Colossus.
A serpent rose up from the sea. The battle waved on valiantly.
They sent the monster to the deep.
The mighty Colossus. Though the captain and the king had won the victory, they lost a fortune there at the bottom of the sea. It was a fight for Neverland in a battle on the Never Sea. The Colossus sank that day and left a pirate history at the bottom of the Never Sea. Lies the mighty Colossus.
Now click left or right for more great shows, or subscribe to keep up to date with the latest Disney Junior YouTube clips.